Hello, and welcome to This Morning News. I'm Greg Tugmenuts, your newscaster, for this morning. And today, we're going to take a close look at the ever-so-mysterious woods of New Jersey to try and discover just what this Mr. Devil is all about.
Yes, we're in this fine town of Lacey Township, looking for some common citizens to find out what the Jersey Devil is about. Let's see if we can find anyone. There's some young sirs that look like they know what the Jersey Devil is. Let's get over here. Excuse me, sirs?
No.
Excuse me, sirs?
What do you want from this?
Do you know anything about the Jersey Devil?
The who, what, where, when, what? What?
The Jersey Devil.
Who?
Who?
Jersey Devil.
Who are you talking about?
The Devil of Jersey.
All I know is that there's a devil with a ponytail, and he likes to spirit around all over the place, and with me with it at night time. He screams and hollers and laughs and attacks the children from behind.
And what do you know about the Jersey Devil, sir?
All I know is one night when I was sleeping in the woods, I felt some point jabbing me in the back.
What was jabbing you in the back?
I think it was his tail.
His tail?
Uh-huh.
And did the tail hurt you, sir? 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 Is that all you know about the Jersey Devil, sirs?
I know one time when I seen the devil, he came right up to me and he touched my leg and started rubbing it good. And then he tried grabbing it good. And it didn't work though, because I thought it was Gunther, but it really wasn't Gunther. It was actually the devil. So they call him anyway. They call him the Jersey Devil. But what is your account of the Jersey Devil? Well, I didn't really tell the whole story from before. The poking sensation, it might not have been his tail. It could have been his warm genitalia. Yes, indeed-a-ly-do.
From what I heard, the Jersey Devil was the 13th offspring of Mama Leeds, and she didn't really necessarily want a 13th, and so she accidentally cursed that child during pregnancy, and the child came out a monster of sorts. But I really just kind of believe that the Jersey Devil's in all of us.
Kids! Where are the kids? Jimmy! Billy! Frank! Shaniqua! Where are my boys?
Ha ha ha!
Children to hide in their beds for fear that the devil would chop off their head.
Hello and welcome back. If you're just tuning in, you have just missed the most disturbing footage ever to grace the WLTS studio. That was perhaps the most graphic film to clearly indicate the existence of a Jersey Devil. Know about it, but all I know is my ass isn't gonna go out camping. I'm outta here.